Looks like it's time to jump. Avoid the lava. DM fast because of the spikes. That's new. You have to time your jumps so that you don't jump into an arrow. Some manner of shielding ability. Zombie enemy. There are somewhat easy to kill, just avoid the weird strikes. The snakes, however, I have no idea how to kill them without taking damage, so you better just avoid them. Just hit them once, then go backwards and then strike them twice. That way you can always kill them without taking them again. The bees are over. Quite annoying. No. Zombie is positioned unknowingly. Luckily it seems I can move him to different place so I can do the jump without getting hit back. Now the bee enemies. Luckily you can kill multiple of them with one hit. Spectrum. I'm a bit low on health though. Luckily it's the safe place. A place for saving the game saved. This game does bear some similarities to Castlevania Symphony of the Night, also to Super Metroid, or even Metroid. It's a new enemy, it's kind of ghost. Luckily it only takes 2 hits to kill such now. The cobras drop iron ingots, it doesn't make any sense, so drop snake ladder. It's another safe in place now. Level ups are nice because they recoup your health. This. Because we have to find a secret item. What the fuck? Possibly a water. Remember to jump over the boomerang when it comes back. That way you take no damage. Go this way or maybe this way. Luckily we check this area, it's just some items. A protection altar. But does it nullify all the damage or just some? These ghosts are no problem. As they are very slow. And only take 2 hits. It seems to greatly decreases the damage you take. most riveting story. Nope. There are some rare games where I do read the lore. Transistor comes to mind. There might be some others, but I don't know. Because we have to crack the code. Sword makes me think maybe it's your attack level, but that's far too high. So it's trigger lock. Because it was no good. I'm still not sure if there are no hidden items in the walls or such hidden base. The levels are randomly generated. Or Prisma Plata Room. Thanks. What's this? Yes. Because you can win some life or lose some extra life for. The effect might be permanent. And now it's the poisoning. You won't try. The shield power up seems to last quite long. Maybe it also helps against the poisoning a little bit. What's this? What did the wire balls? No. Seems it's home set your position so you can kind of. It's a new attack. I had no time to learn the pattern, but next time we meet at the next weekend. Think I can do it without taking damage. So I have to check the rooms in case there's some nice saving room, but no. A random empty room, it's weird. I don't have any healing items, because I think they're gross. Sneakily put background thing. I can welcome that. And that's lucky. Good saving room. 69.